Kaunas Jazz 2017.
I'm at home a lot and I practice, or I just relax and try to think of ideas, and then I'm on tour. So that's the two big differences. It's always I'm away, and it's always like this, you know, in big concerts or small concerts or other countries. But at home I'm very normal. I mean, I go to the get the meat or the bread, the baker, or I just, you know, I drive my bicycle. I'm quite normal.
Thank you. Džiazas yra ten, kur tu jo ieškai. Jeigu randi, tai yra džiazas. Jeigu nerandi...
Ja piszę kompozycje, chłopcy to wykonują świetnie. Jestem przeszczęśliwy, że mam taki zespół i to wszystko, co mogę powiedzieć.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Really beautiful people, and I'm really glad that I'm here. And I'm aware that he's, well, not tonight, but often. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
But the warmth of your kiss I can't dismiss. Though my past has left me bruised, I ain't hiding from the truth.
My dreams are, I'm living them. And I hope to continue to live this music dream, to continue to perform around the world and to touch people and to have people touch me and emotionally. And I'm living the dream. I think just being here in Vilnius is part of the dream, and so I hope to continue to do this, spread the music.
I've seen times that were harder. I remember the taste of bitterness. Won't you help me, my father? Help me fall in the love that I have missed. Though my past has left me bruised, I hide from the truth. When the truth won't let me lie right next to you. But it's holding on. It's cold and strong. Even though I tried to make it plain to part, but I can't fake it. It keeps holding on. And it's cold and strong. Even though I tried to break it, heaven knows that I can't shake it. Hold it.
even though I tried to break it, heaven knows that I can't shake it. Holding on, holding on, holding on, holding on, holding on. Love is holding on, holding on. Even though I tried to break it, heaven knows.
My first time in Lithuania, and the way we've been received was very, very welcoming. I like it.
Star believer, damn. Clear skies revealing them. There's no concealing them. The world is hungry for this music. We're feeding them.
It's great to have festivals like this in every country to play this kind of music, because it's not easy. I mean, some countries don't have that kind of festival with jazz, funk, and hip-hop. So it's really good that they do that, and it's a great opportunity for us to be here.
We just want to play with our band.
One more time, y'all.
We just want to play with our band. Play our funky music till you understand. From Paris to Tokyo, back to the motherland. We just wanna play.
Come on,
y'all, play that shit.
What? Дедушка всю свою сознательную жизнь занимался джазом. Он саксофонист, и с 2 лет я уже, считай, начала заниматься вместе с ним. Он меня начал прививать эту любовь к джазу, вот, и поэтому я сейчас иду по жизни с ней. В программе будет чистая классика, потому что, но если я сегодня открываю этот вечер, должна показать именно классику, потому что классика, и так, опять же, незаменимая часть всего, что должно быть. Мне нравится классический джаз, потому что я считаю все равно, что нельзя от нее отходить, потому что человек должен знать историю, человек должен ей обучаться. Вот. Еще мне нравится этно-джаз и, наверное, фанк.
Is just to every night try and get close to the source of inspiration and sacred, the sacred divine impulse in life. So I have no specific dream of going some specific place or playing with specific persons. The people in this band are the best musicians I know, and the project that I have been allowed to do are. That's my dream, to keep doing it and evolving them organically over time.
Clap your hands for your brother. Clap your hands for your brother. Hey! Clap your hands for your brother. Clap your hands for your brother. Clap your hands for your brother. Hey! Clap your hands for your brother. Clap your hands for your brother. soul system. He likes his soul system, and I can't live without it. I love his lips, his kiss, his touch, his smile. Hey, his love is necessary. I want him with me, daddy. And I just want the world to know I'm my brother's your brother. Clap your hands, clap your hands for your brother. That brother's your brother, there is no one. Clap your hands for your brother, brother. Clap your hands for your brother, brother. Hey!
Yeah. The track is ill, my boys keep feeling. What more can I say? Stop chilling. Open your eyes and recognize the deal. Gotta feel before you feel the gap of real. Track is ill, my boys keep feeling. What more can I say? Stop chilling. Open your eyes and recognize the deal. Gotta feel before you feel the gap of real. Track is ill, my boys keep feeling. What more can I say? Stop chilling. And recognize the deal. Gotta feel before you feel the gap of real. Yeah, break the dip.
Visi labai susikaupia per daug tik tai į save. Reikia kažkaip tai, nes klasika rodo per daug amžių, per daug metų, kad save realizuoji ne tada, kai prisivagi savo. Save realizuoji tada, kada dovanoji, kada judi, kada keitiesi. Taip kad nebijokime mylėti ir dalinti.
sensation, my action beat. All this aggravation ain't satisfactioning me. A little more bite and a little less spark, a little less fight and a little more spark. Close them all, open up your heart, baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me.
Begalinis malonumas šiais metais dalyvauti Kauno Jazz festivalyje su tokia nuostabia komanda, nes G-Strings yra legendinis Vokietijos ansamblis, kurį vertina ir NDR orkestras. NDR orkestre jie groja ir juos vertina už tai, kad jie sugeba muziką atlikti ne tik klasikiniam stiliuje, bet ir jazz stiliuje, ir funko, ir roko. Ta prasme, jie yra labai universalūs. Jų technika, jie panaudoja įvairiausius pedalus ir ta prasme, išgauna kažkokius fantastiškus reikalus iš akustinių instrumentų. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Music is that it is a language unto itself, and people around the world who embrace the music, they embrace the language of the music. And what it does is it allows for people from everywhere to come together and share together in music. You know, I'd use from song to song, all colors, all shades, hues, you know, new things, you know. If it was a painting, it would be an explosion of many colors from night to night. And sometimes, you know, it would be so intense that you just have to close your eyes and, you know, dream. It's a pleasure and a joy to be among the many artists that you invited to your festival. It's a beautiful festival, and the audience tonight for me was magic. Thank you so much for having me, and I look forward to seeing you again.